Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
I've got a plan to trap it.
Ripley, you on your way?
Yeah.
Ricardo's moving in ahead of you. I've sent your guy Samuels to Android processing. Once this thing's dead, I'm gonna get him to access Apollo and lift the lockdown.
Samuel's okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help and I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be easier for him to get in there.
I guess.
Look, Ripley. We're the only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Its car was a wreck.
I'm in the SysDex Spire.
Ripley, heads up. I'm reading lots of malfunctioning systems in your area.
Wait, it's the creature. How are we gonna seal it in?
The spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off, vents, doors, everything. So, you build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it. Ricardo's finalizing the lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
If you find this facility in a state that isn't to your liking, please let us know. This somewhat irregular. Out of place.
Maintenance access shut off.
Affirmative.
Jesus! Supply storage locked down.
guys. It's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything. Still, no one else needs to know about it, right? If you talk, well, there'll be consequences. I mean, there's plenty Marie doesn't know, right? Leave them decoding and let me know when they're done.
Ricardo, Sir, reception is closed off.
Control, come through to the server farm, quietly.
Shutdown at the terminal inside the server farm. You need to trigger it from there, then get out. I'll keep your exit open till you're through, then shut the trap.
Exit open, Ricardo.
Wait a minute.
Ricardo, is my exit clear?
Jesus, it's shut. It won't move.
What are you doing, Ricardo? Fix it.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, Ruby. I'm working on it.
You got news for me?
I need more time.
I don't have more time.
Quick, okay.
If you find this facility in a state that isn't to your liking, please let us know.
I had to suppress the alert. It was the only way to get Ripley out.
You let it out? We had it locked down, and you let it out?
Ripley, it's still on your tail.
Where should I go?
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can still trap it there. Ripley, Ricardo, we can't let it escape again.
Someone you should fuck with. I'm down to my last drop.
Already powered up. There's a freight elevator you'll need to take, but ever since Cease and pulled funding from Gemini, it's been out of action. Sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sevastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
Power restored to local breakers.
Where can I find the power breakers, Waits?
I see one in the analysis labs. The other's in the decontamination room.
check request in sector C12. Received at the caretaker is on its way.
Wait, I'm in.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online, and systems can reconnect. Spike. Now, reconnect the lab systems to Sebastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on you, Ripley.
Hazardous material leak detected.
Sorry, Ripley.
No! No! Don't fucking do this to me!
Fuck.